Ang KNN ay hatid sa inyo ng UNICEF.
Dahil sa internet, pwede ka na makipagkaibigan at makipagkwentuhan, mag-aral o maghanap ng trabaho.
Ang galing ng teknolohiya, basta meron ka lang computer at internet connection, pwede mo nang gawin lahat ng yan.
Pero eto pa ang isa pang magaling.
Ha, ito yung online forum. Yan yung report ni Josandra?
Ah, oo, yan yung nanalo ng award sa Taipei.
Tama, at taga Baguio pa ang gumawa niyan, kaya dapat ipagmalak yan.
Aba, dapat kang saluduhan yan. Sige nga, Baguio Bureau, pasok!
Last year, an online forum called E-Inquiry for Young People was launched here in Baguio City. Also known as Bonjing, this forum addresses the needs of young people by helping them deal with sexual and reproductive health issues. The E-Inquiry site was conceptualized by Dr. Celia Flor Brillantes, one of the city health officers.
A lot of young people are seen, no, inside the computer shops, no? So we might as well use the computer, especially the internet, to reach out to these young people.
What makes this site special is that young people can ask questions about sensitive issues and they will be promptly answered while keeping their identities confidential. This is a first in the Philippines.
Marami na kaming nakuhang mga questions sa web and it is being logged sa logbook for future reference later on. And staff are the one answering the questions, and if there are questions that need medical answer, may mga doctors kaming sumasagot. Regarding emotional naman is we consult also psychologists to answer their questions.
According to Mrs. Quijana, frequently asked questions include attraction to the opposite and same sex, anxiety, pimples, and physical insecurities. The site earned the Best E-Practice Award in Taipei during the Asia-Pacific Economical Cooperation Digital Opportunity Center or ADOC awarding and exhibit. But more importantly, the youth appreciate the site and find it useful.
I find it interesting because when I was probing through the site, there were features that are youth-oriented talaga. And it reaches out to young people like me, which is significant nowadays. It could help me broaden and enrich my knowledge about my reproductive health without any difficulty. Kasi I just asked them and they would answer me right away. And the site can also help me in my researches about my reproductive health also other important matters about the youth.
Makakatulong to sa mga kabataan katulad ko kasi natatanong ko yung mga bagay na hindi ko kadalasan natatanong sa school kagaya ng abortion, ganyan. Tsaka nagbibigay din to ng klaro dun sa mga issue na hinaharap ng mga kabataan yun.
The people behind E-Inquiry couldn't be happier with the warm welcome that they received from the young people.
Ang feeling was nakakatuwa. Lalo na sometimes we feel young and reading their questions.
The Baguio Bureau also finds this online forum truly helpful. Sa mga gumawa ng online forum na ito, saludo kami!
Ang KNN ay hatid sa inyo ng UNICEF.